This is Hibinium with Q. As CNN reported on January 24th, for the US, now it is a race between vaccines and variants. But the race is likely to be a 50-50. Want to get vaccinated in America? AP said it is often a matter of being in the right place at the right time. Citizens are yelling, receiving doses is like playing the lottery.On January 21st, Biden vows at the White House like this.
We'll move heaven and earth to get more people vaccinated for free and create more places for them to get vaccinated.
Well, when he was talking about vaccine drive,
this will be one of the greatest operational challenges our nation has ever undertaken.
Sounds like part of the confidence have been wasted.Jeffrey Zients, White House COVID coordinator, told CBS earlier that the situation is so much worse than we could have imagined. Let me put it in two words, imbalance and insufficiency. First, the imbalance between states. As for January 20th, Alaska had 9.34 vaccines administered per 100 people as the state with the highest number, while the lowest state, Alabama, had only 2.84 doses. This is less than a third of Alaska.Second, insufficient supply. As CBS report on 24th, vaccination sites across the country have closed doors as frustration mounts over supply problems. New York stockpile has run dry, Florida ain't getting enough vaccine. In Texas, receiving doses is like playing lottery.But this is not a joke. According to latest data given by the Texas government, people fully vaccinated accounts for 0.9% of the total population here. If we count those who only get one shot in, number could be a little bit higher to 5%. New director of the CDC admitted on 24th that federal doesn't have enough doses for states in need. Big problems. How come?Some officials and experts explain that it is because the federal was lack of a strategy, states were lack of information. Michael Osterholm, University of Minnesota, said on 23rd that the lack of information and financial support have left US states struggling to manage a slow COVID-19 vaccine rollout. I am illegal in Minnesota to get a vaccination also, and I cannot find one.The public is also blaming the federal government. NBC poll found that 55% of the voters said the rollout has been subpar. Among those people, 64% placed blame primarily on the federal government. KFF poll found that 60% of the voters say they do not have enough information about the distribution. Surging pandemic and public opinion pressures.Now it is time to solve those chaos, fulfill the vow of 100 million vaccinations in 100 days. This is a true priority for Washington. This is Q. We'll catch you later.